The police couldn't find the thief's trail. Ginger was very upset and was leaving the police station when...
Ginger-san, do you have a problem? Perhaps some delicious sushi will lift your spirit. My name is Iko Seppuku. I am the owner of the Fuji Agriculture Company.
Very nice to meet you, Mr. Seppuku. So, you and I are competitors.
You could say that. I heard that you are concerned about a possible surplus of vegetables.
A vegetable surplus, a vegetable shortage, and these darn chopsticks!
Our company is also concerned about a possible vegetable crisis, Ginger-san.
That's a wonderful idea, Mr. Seppuku. The only thing that compares with your wisdom is your idea for us to eat sushi.
The remainder of dinner was spent discussing their plan to unite forces. But when Ginger left the restaurant and sat in her limousine...
Why, it's... Agronovich! After him! Hurry! Don't let him out of your sight! Don't let him... Don't... He got away.
Miss Ginger, there's news about your fugitive thief.
Finally! Did they find him?
No, but I had the chance to meet with the mayor about him. The mayor promised to have federal authorities take over the search, if we do him a favor.
What kind of favor?
The mayor asked us to help him solve the city's unemployment problem.
Maybe he also wants us to screw in light bulbs or sweep the streets. Fine, I'll think of something. Like my grandfather said, there isn't any problem that can't be solved with a shovel and a watering can.
And now, in order to get the city's mayor to help us find the thief, we need to find jobs for these blockheads. Miss Ginger, don't forget. Not only do we need to pay them money, but we also need to provide them all with work.
Thank you. Thank you. Huh. curse.
All the workers are occupied with work, and the city's mayor kept his promise. The stolen money was returned to us. It appears that the FBI already detained the thief several days ago, but at the mayor's request, they didn't inform us. How sneaky.
Ginger returned home and found utter chaos in her office.
Sell it all!
Oh no, I think I'm gonna need a sedative.
Hello? Yes, I was right. The stock market has bottomed out and continues to fall. We need to call a meeting of the Vegetable Five immediately.
What about the Fruit Three?
Of course, we need to call them too.
And the Big Kiwi?
Ravon, this isn't the time to joke.
The next day, the representatives of the 8 major agricultural companies gathered for a round table of discussions.
Good afternoon, gentlemen. And where is our 8th participant?
We couldn't reach him, Ginger-san.
Apparently, he found more important things to do. I propose that we don't waste time and start without him.
I second that!
Okay, now what can we do in the present situation?
The only choice we have is to combine our company assets and distribute them to the regions suffering the most from the crisis.
But this is an interim measure. Eventually, our assets will run out.
We don't have any other option. Either we allow the collapse of the economy to happen now, or we try to hold on for dear life and pray that the crisis will end before our money does.
I agree with this proposal.
Let's put it to a vote. Who is for Mr. Purchill's proposal? Now for the most important thing, we need to decide which companies will support which regions.
You decide, oh saviors of the human race. Boss, can you hear me?
Give me your report.
Everything is going according to plan. The fools have decided to put their money into soap bubbles. They will lose everything.
How many times have I asked you to refrain from using the evil laugh in my presence?
I beg your pardon, boss.
This is wonderful news, Agronovich. But I've received information that your daughter got into my secret laboratory and stole samples of experimental vegetables.
Don't worry about Ginger, boss. I'll take care of her.
Meanwhile, Ginger was trying to formulate a plan to stimulate the economy of her assigned region.
Oh, this isn't gonna be easy. Well, no problem.
Thank you.
You repaired the pig pen. The factory repair is also moving forward.
Bye.
Repaired the cow barn. The factory improvements are also going at full speed. Repaired the chicken coop. The factory has also been upgraded. Great! All the buildings are functional and the factory is finally repaired. It's time to start selling sausages.
There are three pictures above the factory. Each is of raw material that is needed. However, so that the factory does not stand idle between batches, you can prepare the raw materials in advance. There's enough room for three crates of each raw material in the factory warehouse. Basically, Miss Ginger, bring crates of pigs, eggs, and milk to the factory, and money will roll right in.
The factory is operating at full power, but we can't keep up with its demand for raw materials. We'll build another one of each type of building so the factory won't stand idle. Ready! We've put the farm in order and started production in our factory. Well done!